And so let's introduce the West Australian Raiders starting defence for you. At defensive end from the West Side Steelers, number 52, Dan Hellebrakers. At defensive tackle from the West Coast Wolverines, number 41, Jonathan Patello. Also at defensive tackle from the Curtin Saints, number 90, David Olivieri. At defensive end from the West Side Steelers, number 99, Reece Mahila. Linebacker from the Perth Broncos, number 21, Daniel Evans. Linebacker from the West Side Steelers, number 54, Matthew Lane. At defensive back, also from the West Side Steelers, number 88, Bryn Nightingale. Defensive back, Rockingham Vipers, number 18, Kieran Lansdell. Defensive back, Perth Broncos, number 23, Glenn Affleck. Also from the Perth Broncos, defensive back, number 1, David Merkovich. And defensive back from the West Side Steelers, number 25, Ben Middleton. Please make welcome from the Perth Broncos, head coach J.R. Rogers and the rest of the West Australian Raiders. Starting offense for the hometown New South Wales Wolfpack. At left tackle from the West Sydney Pirates, number 73, Nathan Dacuna. At left guard from the West Sydney Pirates, number 63, Josh Gavaha. At center from the Sydney University Lions, number 72, James Gifford. Right guard from the Sydney University Lions, number 60, Aaron Carberry. At right tackle from the Sydney University Lions, number 66, David Thone. At receiver from the Sutherland Seahawks, number 21, Jordan Cook. At receiver from the Sydney University Lions, number 83, Tristan Kahep. At receiver from the Sydney University Lions, number 84, Sam Darcy. At receiver from the Sydney University Lions, number 14, Mark Bidencap. Quarterback, Sydney University Lions, number 11, Tiernan Dorney. And at running back, also from the Sydney University Lions, number 17, Liam Irby. From the Sydney University Lions, please welcome head coach Stephen Dunn and the rest of the New South Wales Wildcats. Representing the West Australian Raiders, number 22, quarterback Damien Donaldson, 55, Scott Smith, 88, Bryn Nightingale, and number 90, David Oliveri. Representing the Wolfpack, number 11, Kiernan Dorney, 56, Joe Lim, 66, David Thode, and number 90, Shannon Lynch. Kickoff will be received by the Wolfpack and they will be in possession and on offense first up. At this stage, ladies and gentlemen, can I invite you please to be upstanding for our national anthem. Ladies and gentlemen, best of luck to the Raiders and the Wolfpack. Let's play for a national championship.
Some more.
So here we go, ladies and gentlemen, New South Wales to receive. Jack Dent for the Wolfpack, number 21, Jordan Cook, and number 83, Tristan Hepp. Mark Affleck will be doing duties for West Australia and kicking off. Away we go. Returned by number 83 here. Return and recovered by number one David Lukovic for the Raiders. So the Raiders will have great field position on that first play from scrimmage. For the Raiders. Nathan Lansdell hands the ball off, or takes the hand off and takes it. Outside piece there to Lansdell, takes the ball. Lansdell again off left side. Astros first pass of this evening is headed for number 83, that's Luke Fredericks. High and wide will bring up second down. Number 45 this time. Nice throw and catch, number 83, Tristan Kehep. He's tackled by number 23, Glenn Affleck of the Raiders. New South Wales moving into their hurry-up offense. Good enough for a first down on that one, so that will move the chains. First and 10, New South Wales. Well, that people by Keenan Dorney, good enough for Brian Otten. So Liam Murphy doing the highlights on the field. Hey,
full stop, off him. The thing is never set for a second. 5 yard penalty, off him.
So, punt over now for New South Wales. Number 19, Brand Honda, back deep. The Raiders. Running there, Nathan Mansdell, his time over. He's met by sees the West Australia Raiders take the lead with just under... is illegal block, but we will wait for the referee's decision. So a 10-yard penalty assessed there against the Wolfpack, illegal block. Offense not allowed to move before the snap of the ball, so penalty against West Australia. We'll move them back 5 yards. We'll bring up first and 15. Ben Gastrop back up. Good to see the player back on his feet. That is Ben Gastrop. We will wait for the ruling.
Personal foul, roughing the passer, under 19 defense. That penalty will be assessed on the kick. Very good.
So that personal foul penalty against the Wolfpack will be assessed on the kickoff. The touch.
Back up, you are! Drop goal!
Indications now that it is against WA.
Personal foul, chop block, offense, 15 yard penalty, replay there.
So the conversion attempt to be replayed, a chop block, high low block as we call it, one player holding up a defensive lineman while another goes low. A dangerous practice, well officiated there, so we'll have a look at WA as they attempt to point after all their conversion attempt once again. Second and just under two. Almost on the halfway line now for the Wolfpack. For the Wolfpack will be first and 10 inside the Raiders half.
Thank you.
Bailiff and Lansdell, personal foul. So 15 yards tucked onto the end of the run. So So New South Wales turns it off on the door. First and 10, the Wolfpack.
Offside with contact, defence. 5 yard penalty.
So a 5 yard penalty assessed against the Raiders there. 5 yards with contact. So that will always be assessed against the defence. First and 5 for New South Wales. So it's about 13 yards out from the Raiders end zone. Get on the ball. After by number 14, Mark. Number 14, Mark Veedon, have to handle kickoff duties for the Wolfpack and back deep for the West Australia Raiders. Number 19, Brand Honda. The portal winding down. Nathan Lansdale. Number 45, Louis Lalea takes the hand particular play. While we do, don't forget Coach Charter Specialist for all your coach requirements, everything from minibus right the way through to luxury coaches. They have looked after our visiting teams here as part of the Australian Gridiron League in 2012, and they can look after you as well. The Australian Gridiron League is very happy and thank very much Coach Charter Specialist and their team. Any part of that football exceeding beyond the pylon will result in a first down for the Raiders.
There was about 1 inch to gain.
So 1 inch to gain is the ruling by the officials. It's a big play here at the start of. Number 45, Louis Lavea over left hand side. Certainly looks to have enough for the first. Swing pass to number 19, that's Grant Honda. Number 56. Direct handoff to the outback. That's number 45, Louis Leivaha. That's a tough touchdown up the middle there. So West Australia 20 lead New South Wales 7. Two-point play to Brand Honda from Ben Gastroff is good. Charles Wolfpack, 7. Back to the middle of the field, off that 11 or 12 yards inside their half of the field.
Missed the play there. Kick off. Return to the 35 yard line.
Inside run. It's a good misdirection running there. We'll bring up a second and about 3 for the halfback. Number 21 on the pass from Kevin Vorney. Good enough for the long touchdown strike. New South Wales back in it now. West Australia 22, Wolfpack 13 with the conversion attempt to come. So full start penalty assist there on number 64, Haney Georgie of the offence will move us back 5 yards and Beaton Cap will line up for the kick once again. Good pressure there for the Raiders, not enough. Beaton Cap's kick is good, so that adds the extra point. Takes the score to West Australia 22, New South Wales 14. Duties for the Wolfpack, back deep number 19 for the Raiders, that's Grant Hondo. Number 75, F from the wall of Wolfpack players, including number 70, Scott Lawrence. First down and 10 for the Raiders. So an illegal block will move the Raiders back a further 10 yards, still in them possession at first and 10, just while they're coming to the line of scrimmage. At the half-time, during the half-time break, we will be having a tug-of-war between West Australia and New South Wales. I'll explain a little bit more at the end of this play. Ladies and the ladies, good on you. You can take part in the half-time tug-of-war challenge. Second and 9, 2 and 9 for the Raiders. Ben Gastroff, back to the Raiders. West Australia first and 10. Nathan Lansdell around the left hand side once in form, the clock is winding.
Leading against the wall, the big guy. Hey, Mitch!
Nathan Lansdell. Fredericks, flag on the play, we'll wait for the official ruling before we celebrate. But once again, another great hookup from Ben Gasparov to number 83, Luke Fredericks. And that is not, that's good. That will be called back. Offensive holding is the call by the officials.
Holding,
75 offense. Then you have penalty.
Second down.
Austin Holding penalty
assist there, only 25.
UTS
represent!
Yeah! And that's quite a clean. Once again in the domestic season for both the Colts and Division 1. I'm in defense to our friends at Five Sports in the flag on the play. The movement refuses to like fall on this one. Dean Bellasini was the Wolfpack player involved. Certainly no malice intended on that one as both players got up and shook hands.
There was no foul on the play. The helmet was inadvertently pulled up, but there was no grasping of a face mask or a helmet over. Because the ball carrier's helmet came off, the ball was declared dead at that point. That brings up second down.
So the official's ruling there, no illegalities occurred. No malice intended, just an intentional helmet removal there from Lansdell. But as our referee Tony Martin clearly said, once the helmet comes off, the play is dead at that point. So it brings up second and 12 for the Raiders. Tough running on the inside there. Once again, the helmet comes off though, so it'll be interesting to see what the officials rule. The only indication is a touchdown, but that is number 37, and it is a touchdown, number 37. Nathan Lansdell with an inside run there. Now takes the score to West Australia 28, New South Wales 14. Thank you. Gasparov pass to his kickoff now. Just a quick recap on the scoring to date, particularly if you arrive late at the ground. Grant Hondo for West Australia, number 19, over the scoring with a nifty run on the round. Damien Donaldson was good with a 2-point conversion, and West Australia took the 8-0 lead. So New South Wales will have the ball first and 10 on the West Australian 35 yard. Second and very short now for this back. By snap. Again, for number 17, Liam Irvin. Able to hurdle the pile of West Australian defenders, which is good enough for a first down. So the change will move. First and 10 on the Raiders' 25-yard line. High snap. Lucky break there for the Wolfpack. 5 yards with contact against the Raiders. Defense will move them back, but will make it first and 5. Let's call it the 17-yard line of the Raiders. So first and five, my apologies, on the Raiders' 17-yard line. Inside hand off the number 17 there, that's Liam Irvin. Number of West Australia defenders there, including number 17, Paul Lamont. Chains move though, first and 10, New South Wales. First and 10 on the Raiders, 12. .155 left in the half, so the officials have ruled a 2-minute warning. Number 27, Marvel Trafficu on the run.
Man, he's quick.
Flags on the play though, we'll wait for the officials' rule.
Man, he's quick. Oh, what's that? No holding.
No foul on the play.
No foul. Marvita Hill's long touchdown run is good. So a much needed score there for the Wolfpack. Makes it West Australian Raiders 28, Wolfpack 20.
That's good.
Is the ball up? Ben Gaspros passed to Frederick's number 8 was good for a touchdown, and the conversion attempt was no good. 14-0 to the Raiders. 1-2-3, plenty of contact in there, including number 51 from the Wolfpack, that's Paul Edwards. And there is a flag. The 19 Brand Hondo was on the return. Well, the indications is it's going to be against the Raiders. So another illegal block penalty there against the Raiders will move them back. Don't forget at half time, a number of things happening, including the tug of war challenge with the ladies' gridiron league. So we're looking at people from West Australia who are over here to support their boys. Timeout. I think that was a timeout now by the Wolfpack, so second down and 10 for the Raiders. Slow to get up. He was met by number 97, it looks like. That's Dean Balassini from the Wolfpack. By Condor was in for the score. Mitch Hunt, great defensive play, breaks that up and brings up a third down now for the Raiders. Flags fly on this one, first and 10 for New South Wales.
Thank you for everyone.
Neutral zone infraction there against the Raiders is a 5-yard penalty. We'll make it first and 5 for the Wolfpack. Still inside their own half. Not a lot of time left on the clock in this first half. Whistles blow, flags fly once more. We'll wait for the official's ruling.
Full start. Offense. 5 yards penalty. First down.
Gain 5, lose 5. The offensive line of the Wolfpack moves them back 5 yards. First and 10.
Offense.
takes fly once again. Tempers are starting to fray. And now it's getting up. Let's recap the play.
Grabbing his face cage, man. It's ridiculous. Oh, there's more flags.
By number 52, Dan Hellebreak, the Raiders. And then all hell broke loose. In the middle of the field. Shades of 2010 coming back on this day 2 years ago. Controversial game in Melbourne. The National Championship Series where these two teams met. New South Wales victorious on that occasion by 31-27. Again, it was a very, very tough game in a spot. Let's hear the official version of this particular play.
There are multiple plays on the play. We have a live ball, personal foul, against the defense, leading with a helmet. It's a 15-yard penalty, automatic first down. After the play, personal foul, face mask, defense, 52. After the play, personal foul, unnecessary roughness, 63, offense. The yardage penalties were offset, but number 63 has disqualified himself.
After the whistle, fouls negate. So the penalty will be assessed against number 52, Dan Hellebreak.
What are you doing up there, breaking in this year?
For leading with the helmet.
It's that's what you do. That's what you do.
Timeout to New South Wales, their second timeout. Number 63 has been ejected from the game.
Rubbish.
And the Raiders. New South Wales take their final timeout. Of this national championship decider. The West Australian Raiders lead 28 points to the New South Wales Wolfpack 21.
So 21 New South Wales, Western Australia 28. Anyway, mate, I'll tell you right now, I think they liked your commentary in the last game, so give them a bit of a taste on half time here as we've all won.
Last minute instructions being issued to both teams by referee Tony Martin. captain called. West Australia won the toss. They elected to defer. So it ends as shown. New South Wales running towards the complex end or the southern end of the ground. West Australia will have first use of the football here in their second half, and they lead 28 points to 21 in this national championship decider. Nathan Lansdell appears to have a different helmet on. Had some helmet problems in the end of, or towards the end of that second half. So another good run there, this time to the inside by Lansdell, and he gets that foot two and a half yards. We'll bring up second down and let's say a long seven for the Raiders. Past intended for number 89, that's Ryan Dwyer, broken up by Alex DePiper. Almost picked off. Great attempt there by DePiper, almost picked off. Third down and 7.5. Again, led by a number of Wolfpack players, including number 57 there, Damian Jackson. The old enemy, the hold penalty, comes out holding against the Raiders. We'll push them back. So that negates the great run by number 37, Lansdell. So the 10-yard penalty is assessed from the spot of the foul. Looking at a first and 10 now for the Raiders. Honda gone. Number 19, Brad Honda on the hookup from Ben Gasteroff down the right-hand sideline. Fly on that play. Number 21, Jordan Cook is the ball carrier. We'll wait to see what the officials rule. Running on the inside there by number 17, Liam Irby. He's met in the hole, looks like number 24 on the play. That's Ryan Ottens. Empty backfield, run around there by number 27, Marlu Takapu. He's tactical short loss. Let's say no gain at all brings up 3rd and 3 for the Wolfpack. 3rd and 3. There is a flag on the field, not quite sure what it is. Usually when the whistle is blown prior to the play, or as the play commences, it's usually against the offense. Let's wait for Tony Martin's ruling.
We have an in-the-bed whistle during the play. However, there was offside at the snap. That penalty will be enforced. Offside defence. That's a first down by distance.
So an interesting ruling there, inadvertent whistle, but offside against the Raiders, and we'll move the chains for New South Wales as it's been 1st and 10. So running play again there, tackle for virtually no gain. Liam Irby on the play. A number of black shirts in on the defense though. Second down, a little bit of a loss. Second down and 11. Wheels in the backfield, number 83, Tristan Kemp. He's met by number 24, that's Ryan Ottens, and 88, Bryn Nightingale. Not much doing there either. A short gain brings up 3rd and a long 10 now for the Wolfpack. 8 minutes 30 left in this third quarter. West Australia 34, New South Wales 21. Sam Darcy, broken up by number 17 there, Paul Lamont. Will bring up a 4th down and a punting situation for New South Wales in their territory. Number 17, Liam Irby, is the man handling the punting duties for Wolfpack tonight. He will be kicking to number 19, Grand Honda. Safety for the Wolfpack. So 2 points added to the Wolfpack score takes the score to West Australia 34, New South Wales 23. Now, in the case of a safety being scored, the team being scored on has an optional kicking choice. They can either choose to punt the ball away, or they can choose to place kick the ball.
There's nothing here in the public part of the season, something from the bulk of the players of the country.
So we'll change that ruling. In fact, it is not a safety and no optional kick required by the West Australian team. It has been ruled by the officials as a touchback. So a good break there for the Raiders. There's Dell, tough break. From Ben Gascoff, intended for number 83, Luke Fredericks. Broken up by Brad Gollidge. So Gollidge shaken up on the play. Another New South Wales player shaken up on the play as well. Seven. That's Damian Jackson back in his feet. That's a good sign. But yeah, please give me a round of applause. Always good to see a player get back up under his own steam. As does Brad Gollidge. Let's give him a round of applause as well. Great catch in heavy traffic by Narvin, the Wolfpack opposition. Good tactic against the high-powered offense. Gascoff under center once again. Pitch out to number 12, that's Damian Donaldson. Runs around on right-hand side. He's met by a couple of jobs. Pass intended for number 83. That's Ryan Fredericks. Sorry, my apologies, Luke Fredericks. Kasparov pass intended for number 89, Ryan. Pump twice, pump it. Catch made, number 89, Ryan Dwyer. So the decision to go for the...
Force.
A number of Wolfpack players there on the play to try and stop number 37, Nathan Lansdell. Matt Steele amongst them, Dean Bellassini coming across from the end zone. Lansdell up the middle of the field with each one tackle, brought down by number 97, Dean Bellassini. 79, Fadi Ayoun also in on the tackle, slow to get to his feet. Third down and four. Timeout called by the officials. Injured New South Wales player. Give him a hand as he comes off the field. That's number 79, Fadi Ayoun. Good contact there. Lansdell over the left hand side once again, number 40. Winning, bobbing, bouncing. Number 37, Nathan Lansdell. In on the touchdown now, West Australia 40, New South Wales 21. Drops the pass. Number 19 with the slam dunk over the goalpost. That's Grant Honda once again. 2 points is good. So, unsportsmanlike conduct. After the score, excessive celebration now is deemed in college and there will have been excessive conduct or unsportsmanlike conduct, so the penalty assessed on the Raiders and moves them back on the kickoff. Number 11, Mark Affleck, will be the man handling the kickoff duties. By number 24, Ryan Ottens. So New South Wales will have the football and will need to get some points on the board as this third quarter is winding down rapidly. Inside handoff, Liam Irby, good misdirection running there. He's tackled by, hard to pick up, number 88, I'll say, Bryn Nightingale. We'll give the Bryn a tackle there. Second and five for the Wolfpack. There, number 99, Rhys Mahima called on to make the tackle, but great running by Liam Irby. First and 10 now, Wolfpack on the march. Back to the well, a number of players in on that tackle. Rhys Mahima was one of them, and number 90, David Olivieri, also in on the tackle. Very short loss on the play. Second and just over 10.
Come on, Wolfpack!
Great catch and turn by number 84, Sam Darcy. Frozen rope there by Kieran Dorney. Great pass, great catch. It's a big chunk of yardage back there for the Wolfpack, and they are in need of it. 49 seconds and counting in this third quarter. Inside run, nothing happening there. Who's going to be the ball carrier? Number 41, Johnny Patello, and it looks like number 90 there, David Oliveri. We'll call it fourth and four. And on fourth and four, Gorni Turkahit. 6 seconds left in the quarter, but they needed that. West Australia 42, New South Wales 27, with the kick to come. Once again, Mark Beaton cap is good. Very, very dangerous run there. Beaton cap's kick taken. He's met by number 90, Shannon Lynch. A powerful running off the left-hand side of the Raiders' line, and it moves the chains once more. Signal is that the clock is still running. Championship quarter, ladies and gentlemen. Now's the time to make some noise. If you're a Raiders fan, you need to get behind your guys to cement this lead. If you're here for the Wolfpack, you need to get behind them as well. There's a big mountain to climb. Gasparov, man comes out. Let's see who's got it. There is a flag on the play though. Oh, that's... The team receiving the penalty have the option to accept or decline. In this case, the Wolfpack have declined and they'll take up the yardage and the down. Second and about 22 or 23 for the Raiders.
Come on, come on.
Get behind your teams. If you're a West Australia fan, let's support your guys. Cheer home to the men in black. If you're here for the Wolfpack, let's make some noise for the boys in blue. This is for the national championship. So get behind your team. Fourth quarter, championship quarter.
Football!
Run! Target!
was number 84, number 14, Mark Biedenkamp. Ball initially batted by number 47 for the Raiders, who I don't have on my roster. My apologies for that, back to that player. Looks like number 23, Glenn Affleck, came up with the ball, but was ruled incomplete. Left in this game. Stacks on the mill. Dawny Finch, everybody covered downfield. Ball comes loose. We'll wait for the official's ruling. Was his knee down or is the ball live?
Michael
Fick,
don't run the ball!
New South Wales maintains possession, the clock is running.
Great work, Keenan!
Tactical, another 27 inside run. Major set. Ticks again. So that winding motion by referee Tony Martin in case the clock is running. Once again, an inside run to Tactical. He picked up, looks like number 70 there on the tackle. That's Stephen Armstrong. So not a bad game, not a bad game. We'll bring up second and six. 7 minutes, 20 and counting. Back to the inside run, some mystery to two. Dan Hellebreaker was the tackler there, slow to his feet. First down, and again stops the clock. 5 minutes 40 left on the clock. Raiders 42, Wolfpack 28. Second down and goal to go, which is about 5 or 6 yards for the Wolfpack. Number 27, Marley taking the try out 7. Liam Irby untouched until he crosses the goal line. That's an important score for the Wolfpack. West Australia 42, New South Wales 34. So that narrows the gap to one touchdown. It's the Raiders 42, Wolfpack 35. Minutes 30 left on the clock. Grant Honda back deep to receive the kick. Bounce off a WA player, number 10, I believe, Jacob Rosario. And the indication is that the Wolfpack have come up with that onside kick. Still waiting though. Steps on the mill, still waiting. So the onside kick bounced off a West Australian player, rolled back towards the New South Wales line, and was fallen on and recovered. By rule.
Here we go again!
Mr. Richard running and not. Number 84, Sam Darcy on the catch. A good hook up there from Dorney to Darcy. Down marker being moved, third down, and about one, third and one for the Wolfpack. Unbelievable. Unbelievable catch, Mark Biedenkamp. An acrobatic catch by Biedenkamp. Just while we wait for the spot to be called, if in the event New South Wales scores a touchdown and ties, there will be overtime in this game. There will be overtime. Was the initial indication there, 7 points the difference. Delayed handoff to number 17, Liam Irby, right up the middle. He's stopped by number 41, that's Johnny Patello. Third down, third and about five. The This is the game. Great blocking down field. To gain the first down. Second and two. Second and two, West Australia. So the indication is 1 minute 50. 1:50 left on the clock. 1 minute 50. Second and two. And still runs over the right side this time. Third timeout taken by the Wolfpack. Lansdell is down.
Someone came late over the top.
So New South Wales out of timeouts. West Australia have a first and 10. Lansdell